Life processes importance. All living things are made up of cells. Cells are made up of molecules. For a cell to be alive, it has to be repaired and maintained all the time. Repair and maintenance of a cell needs a continuous supply of new molecules and disposal of unwanted molecules. This task is achieved by a set of processes called life processes. Nutrition is a life process in which food is obtained by the organism and converted to simpler molecules, that is, nutrients. These are supplied to the cells by the transport system. Respiration is a life process in which oxygen is obtained by the organism and supplied to the cells by the transport system. Cells utilize some of these nutrients and oxygen to produce energy. Some nutrients are used for synthesis of new materials for growth and repair. While carrying out the above activities, cells generate certain molecules which are toxic and to be excreted out of the body. Excretion is the life process in which living organisms excrete the toxic materials out of the cells by the help of transport system. Transportation is the life process that helps in the transport of materials in nutrition, respiration, and excretion. So, nutrition, respiration, transportation, and excretion are the four life processes essential for an organism to live.